It's my job. I have to ask you questions. Okay? But fine, you don't want to answer. Nothing I can do, right? Right? Yeah, you know. So, I'm gonna make this simple. I'm gonna leave now. And you can think about what you've done, criminal, selling drugs and all that. You can think about all that and how you're gonna try and get out of it when you go to court. But that's not gonna work, okay? I want you to know that. You're not gonna get out of this. I caught you. I caught all your drugs, everything, paperwork and everything. So I know everything about you. You're not gonna get out of this. But I'm gonna leave now and you're gonna think about how you're gonna try and get out of this. I know you are. And then when you go to court, you're gonna admit. And you're not gonna go to court as long as you would if you were to lie. You're done. Voicemail? I didn't know I missed it. Okay, let's go down here. Voicemail.
And Josh, you're gonna have to come down to the station. There's been a problem in the cell. Just get here quick, okay? Thank you. What?
Oh no. What do you mean? How did he break out? Oh my God. Are you kidding? How did he get this in here?